What's up guys, it's Drax here. Today I'm going to show you on how to glitch gloves on the Ludendorff outfit. You can see whenever you go to the wardrobe or any clothing store, if you go down to gloves, it's all grayed out. You cannot do that. You're then just going to equip the Ludendorff outfit. If you don't know how to get it, I will leave a link in the description for a video that I made on how to get this outfit. Once you do equip the Ludendorff Survivor outfit, you can then back out of your wardrobe, and then you're going to go over here to the penthouse pool, which will be right over here. So I will get back to you when I've made it to the penthouse pool. When you make it to the pool, just walk inside. You'll see that your character has a swimsuit on now. Pull up your interaction menu, go to your appearance, click on accessories, scroll down to gloves, scroll to the gloves that you want on the Ludendorff outfit. So say for me, I want the gray woolen gloves. Now what I'm going to do is scroll one time to the left of the gray woolen gloves. Now I'm on the black woolen gloves. All you need to do is hop out of the pool. And right when your character gets out of the pool, you're going to scroll to the gloves that you want on the outfit. So I'm going to scroll one time to the right, which will be the gray woolen gloves. So just like this, I'm going to hop out of the pool and then switch to the gloves that I wanted on the outfit. And just like that, I have the gray woolen gloves on my outfit. Now I cannot change my gloves, even if I go inside of the pool or any type of water and then hop out. You can see that the gloves are still on my outfit just like this, and it's that easy. And if you wanted to change your gloves, so say maybe I wanted the black woolen gloves on my outfit, all I have to do is I'm going to stay on the gray woolen gloves, hop out of the pool, and then scroll one time to the left, and now I have the black woolen gloves on my outfit just like this. And it's that easy. That's all you guys need to do. I hope you guys did enjoy this simple glitch. Please like and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.